Everybody, bro.
Yo. Jim Lampley.
Jim, wow.
I'm taking a video.
You're taking a video?
Yeah, yeah.
So what do you want us to talk about?
All right.
He's going to ask questions.
Floyd, he said he's greater than Muhammad Ali and Sugar Ray Robinson. What's your opinion?
He's delusional.
Delusional, like Mike Tyson said?
It's not original, is it? Mike already stole that. No, I was borrowing it from Mike. That's why I like delusional. Okay. Hey, how are you?
You'll be calling the fight.
Yes.
What do you expect? What's going on?
It's a Floyd Mayweather fight, right?
It's a Floyd Mayweather fight. Manny Pacquiao, I mean, you're HBO, so...
I love Manny Pacquiao.
What do you expect? Knockout, decision?
Floyd Mayweather fights 100 opponents in 100 different arenas. That's 100 times I think Floyd Mayweather would win by unanimous decision, okay? It's about control. It's about absence of risk. It's about gradually erasing the other guy. It's about taking all the air out of the balloon so that the crowd walks away saying, what was that? And it's a Floyd Mayweather unanimous decision. He'll win 9 or 10 rounds.
I was just there for Jennings and Klitschko. What do you see in Jennings' future? Does he fight another ranked fighter? What's next for Klitschko? Is it Wilder? He says Tyson Fury's up next.
Well,
what do we see?
Wilder, there's a political division. You know, it'd be years before you would see that. Tyson Fury, quite possible. Klitschko also made a statement to the effect that he wouldn't rule out fighting Shannon Briggs.
Let's go, Shannon.
Silly as all that is. For Jennings, you know, if you're that strong an athlete, and your footwork's that good, and you decide after about 4 or 5 rounds that you don't have any chance of winning the fight, but you might be able to finish it and prevent the knockout, you're going to be very hard to knock out.
How impressive was Jennings?
It depends on how impressed you want to be by somebody finishing the fight but not giving himself any chance to win. He didn't want to try to threaten Vladimir's chin. He wasn't interested in getting countered by something big that could knock him out. So he pounded away to the body and he made sure that he could go 12 rounds. He didn't really give himself any chance to try to win. So I don't know that Jennings has any bigger future than what he did the other night.
Who's next up? We got Mayweather Pacquiao. This happens. They leave the sport. You got guys like Terrence Crawford, Keith Thurman, Demetrius Andre, a little bit on a lower scale.
You're missing the best name.
You got Mikey Garcia.
Way short of the best name.
I said Terrence Crawford.
Gennady Gennadyevich Golovkin. Gennady Gennadyevich Golovkin. That's where the excitement is.
I want to see him in Kinshasa.
All right. Can you take a picture?
Wow, Jim Lampley. That was crazy.
Recording.